You first need to know what a circuit is. What materials you need for creating a circuit. First you need to sell batteries and some wires. Then you need energy for like a bulb. We're going to talk about simple stick. The simple stick is actually the normal one because the more bulbs you have in the internet, it will be. You need to remember this. You need to remember this. You need to remember this. Of the bulb. Now it's the power circuit. It's special because if you add more, but it'll still be bright. And the more cell you add, it will not have lots of changes. You need to remember this. Needing to remember that the more ones you have to make the bulb, the more because the power separates. So you must learn it. You need to remember this. You need to remember this. So first, you need to sell batteries somewhere above. The simple circuit is the normal one, and the parallel circuit is the regular one. Find the wall one, that's the easy one. You need to remember this. You need to remember this. You need to remember this. And I've told you that it's learning lots again. So now you're needing to learn and it. You are just needing to learn and it. You have to remember, learn and revise it.